Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to change Discord background. I will show you very easy method to change your Discord background. First of all, we have to install Vencode plugin for our Discord app. So go to your browser and all you have to need open this vencode.dev/download website. Once you are in this download page, download the Vencode plugin installer according to your computer requirements. So once it's downloaded, open your file manager and here you will find vencodeinstaller.exe. Double click on it to run the installer. So this is a very lightweight plugin. All you have to need, just select here stable and click on install, and the plugin will be installed in just 2 seconds. Once the plugin successfully installed, relaunch your Discord app and go to user settings. Scroll down to this left hand menu and here you'll find this Vencode section. Under Vencode, click on themes, and now we have to make our custom themes for Discord. So go to your browser and search for Discord theme editor, and all you have to need, open this bdeditor.dev website. Once you are in this website, click on select a theme, and here you will find lots of Discord ready-made theme. You can easily select any theme to use on your Discord. So here I'm going to selecting this first theme, and now from here you will be able to edit or customize this theme. And if you want to add your custom photo to this background, you can do it. Here's how to do it. You can open this website wallpaper abyss, and here you will find lots of wallpapers or background photo. So let's download this photo to make our Discord background. So now once you selected a photo, now we have to copy the photo URL. So right click on the photo and click on open image in new tab, and here you will find the photo link. Just copy the link from here and go back to this editor page, and here click on upload, and here select variables and under image select internet URL, and in this URL box paste here your image URL, and as you can see my image has been successfully replaced. Now you can change blur from here, and you can change your image size. After that, I'm going to this app settings section, and here I'm going to decrease window padding. Once your editing finished, click on download, and here give your theme name. Now you can download the CSS file. I'm going to copy CSS codes. Now all you have to need, come to your Discord app and here click on edit quick CSS. And here you will find this Vencode quick CSS editor. All you have to need, paste here your theme CSS codes that you just copied. Once you paste it, just cross this window, and here you will see your Discord background has been successfully changed. So this is how we can easily change our Discord background. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.